This game is just way too easy. It's so cold outside. It's so cold. Snow Squad, it's you, Broly Snow, and welcome back for another video here on Anime Mania. And onto this video, guys, I'm gonna show you how I am grinding this game. And guess what, guys? It is so easy with the bro of the bro, Broly Sama. But anyway, guys, before we get into it, make sure that you've already subscribed to our channel. And by the way, thank you still for letting us hit 150k subs. You guys are all awesome. And don't forget, guys, to freeze that thumbs up button right now. So as you guys can see, this is my team currently. So that's gonna be Asta and also Whitebeard, and only Broly got a pretty decent level. And I actually, guys, I can level him up, but you know, I just wanted him to stay to level 10 because I'm just worried that he might get nerfed or something. But to be honest, Broly's not really, really broken. But anyway, guys, let's just go to the Chunin, Sand Raid, not the Chunin exam. Sand Raid, guys, and I'm gonna show you how I normally grind this map with ease. Okay, there you go. We are now here on the infamous Sand Village, or Sand, I don't know. But anyway, guys, first things first, while these sand ninjas are trying to chase me, let me know in the comment section below, what is your grinding unit here on this game? Not gonna lie, guys, I was really lucky to get like Broly from the start because it's just really good, guys. It is just really good. Broly is not that good. Oh my god, that was laggy. Broly is not that good when, you know, like when you're playing with somebody else. But if you're going to solo and you get all of the aggros of these mobs, then it's gonna be really easy. Broly's skills are not really that special except for the number 4. But the number 3 skills are just so OP. And look at this, guys. You can just one clap them. And take note, guys, that I was doing it since Broly was only level 1. So pretty sure, guys, and I can guarantee you that even though upgrading Broly's skills would also change his damage, still, you know, like this sand map is just so easy. Look at that. I just wiped them all. Oh my god. I also got Asta and also Whitebeard, as I mentioned earlier, and as also you guys can see. But you know, Broly is just really insane when it comes to clearing the mobs. You don't really need to even go to the mobs and do this and then cast your number 3 skill and all of them will got deleted. Look at that. Oh my god, that is just really insane. You can also do this, guys, and number 4 would make you invulnerable on the attack, so it is really advisable, guys, for you to use it when you can see that you cannot really dodge anymore or there are so many enemies approaching you. And the number 4 skill, guys, would play a very big and special role later on the boss. So look at this, guys, this is just way too easy to grind. And on this map, I hope that they didn't change it. Unless they change it, guys, on this map, you will get 100 gems per clear. And it's just really easy, except for the lag that you guys can see right now. But bro, look at that. You don't even need to sweat yourself. Broly is just a gem machine here, guys. That's also the reason why I already have like 2 other legendaries since I started playing this game. And most probably, guys, maybe just give me 2 to 3 days. It depends if I'm gonna be busy. But yeah, pretty sure that I would be able to collect all of those legendaries pretty quickly because of the pity system. But anyway, guys, let me know in the comment section below, what is your grinding spot here? Like, which dungeon do you usually grind? It's just, oh my god, look at that. So satisfying skill. And all you need to do now is just to wait them to approach and then use the Uzo to Rage. And there you go. I don't even use the number 1. Well, the number 1 skill, the Green Blaster, is not really that weak. But we are now already in wave number 10. Once you're already on wave number 10, guys, all you need to do is just to take care of this group first. Remember to not use your Absolver or the number 4 skill. You have to use it onto this skill. Because while Gaara is holding you on the sky, just use the number 4 and that's it. Easy peasy, right? I didn't get any damage. All right, so let me just use Uzo Rage again. Always remember, guys, always remember, do not use the Absolver onto enemies. And number 4, let me just cast that. And look at that, I barely get any damage at all. And that was it. Easy 100 gems, easy 750 gold. And even some other units. Okay, we're now back again here, guys, and I just wanted to show you the whole run without any cuts so that you guys would also understand. So wave number one, there will be like three spawns here. You can use the number two to travel faster because I really hate all those games that has the double W key to run. I really hate it, guys, because, you know, whenever you are using a skill, it'll be canceled. I mean, the running animation would be canceled. So it means that you need to click the W skills again. And just keep in mind that your number three and your number four would be your full AoE or your splash damage skill. So just try your best to lure all of the mobs in place. And what I'm going to do here now is I'm just going to do this. And number four, I'm not going to get any damage at all. I'm pretty sure, guys, that some of the other legendaries also got the same traits of the number four skill, wherein the animation would make you invulnerable. That's why you're not going to get any hit. So just gonna do this and Uzara Rage. Uzara Rage, by the way, guys, doesn't make you invulnerable. So sometimes you might even die because for some reason, those enemies are climbing up and hitting you. But yeah, if you already know how to use your Broly, it's gonna be pretty easy. Look at that, guys. I'm just gonna wipe all of these. Easy. This is so easy. 4 to 5 minutes, you will be getting like 100 gems. And yeah, I'll take that any day. I will take that any day instead of just AFKing on the time chamber ASTD. But yeah, it should be easy for you guys once you also got Broly. So basically, you will get like 2K gems, right, for free. And once you already have your petty system ready, then try your best to get your Broly, as easy as that. And pretty sure that you would be able to collect all of those legendaries. And by the way, guys, just another disclaimer, I still do not have all of the legendaries. So I am not sure, guys, if there will be more efficient way than using Broly to grind your gems. But that's also the reason why I will be titling this video not to how to grind gems fast, but just about Broly, okay? Just to make that clear, because you guys might be saying, oh no, you're a clickbaiter. Broly isn't even the best of the best. But like what I tell you guys, Broly is not good when you are with somebody else, because all of these mobs might be aggro to your teammate, and yeah, you would not hit anything. And it's really pretty annoying, actually, guys, to use Broly with your friends. In fact, soloing is a lot easier than playing with some other friends. And wave number nine now, Uzara Rage in the middle, and bam, look at that. All right, so wave number 10, let me explain this briefly. Again, guys, always go to the side where the boss is not there so that you can clear this without worrying about the boss himself. Use your Uzara Rage, do not use your Absolver. Okay, then we can now approach Gaara. We're just gonna wait for Gaara to hold us in the air, and look at this, guys. Look at this. Hey, easy, right? Easy. Didn't get any damage. I barely got any damage, guys. Oh my god. No, 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 no. I barely got any damage, but yeah, I just messed up on that because I got slowed. But you already can see, guys, how OP it is. Just cast your number four when God already grabbed you in the air, and bam. Victory. 100 gems, 750 gold, and also some other units to level up and make your Broly even stronger. So there you go, guys. That is how I'm grinding my gems currently here on Anime Mania. Let me know in the comment section below if you got some other grinding tips so that it can also help the other Snow Squad. But yeah, this is going to be a pretty quick video for you guys. I hope that this video helps. And if it did, do not forget to leave a like and of course subscribe. Use star code Snow whenever you're buying Robux or premium for your account. And as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. See you in the battlefield, Broly brothers, and stay cold. Peace out.